สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to WeLearn Thai School. And for the last lesson, you have learned about the initial consonant and final consonant. For this lesson, you are going to learn about h o l i d e r In the low unit class, there's no pair sound like the low pair class. That's why we have to use h o l i d e r to make all the tones in low unit. So in low unit, you will see we have นอนอูมอม้ายอยักษ์วอแหวนงองูรอเรือรอลิง and ยอผู้หญิง but you will see h o l i d e r followed by only low unit except รอจุฬา and นอนเน้นFor the first table or the first line, you will see no nu plus with any vowel, and here is the vowel a. So when no nu plus the long vowel, the tone is mid tone, na. Alright, we will focus on the low unit first, นะคะ and then low unit when you see the tone mark.We will pronounce one step forward. So we will move to falling tone. You will see the word na. So no nu, my a, sala a. We pronounce na. Make it falling tone. And then for high tone, you will see the tone mark two. And we pronounce one step forward. So make it high tone.But the tone mark is the tone mark to or my tone. We read it na. And then you will see the red one, low tone and rising tone. Because low unit, we don't have the pair sound like low class, right? So we need ho hin to make all the tone in low unit.You should remember, you need me, so you have to follow me, which means we will pronounce the low unit, but we will use the tone rule from ho hip. But ho hip in high class, so that means we will use the tone rule in high class. And this one low tone, this word we read it.Na, na, so make it low, and we pronounce only no nu. Hong hip is silent, but we just follow the rules. Na, and then for rising tone, na, na, okay, and then mo ma yo yak wo wen ngong ngu.รอเรือรอลิงยอผู้หญิง we use the same I will give you some more information here is its falling tone both น่ารัก and the word น่า so the word น่ารัก this one is mean cute so when you see the word น่า in front verbWe will intern verb into adjective. น่ารัก is mean cute. And another word is also falling tone. Here is the word น่า which mean face in front of, next, and page. We use หอ leader to control นอหนู use.Or the tones. Alright? And then, do you remember about the tone rule in high class? Because when you see about the Hollider rules, you should remember high class tone rules. Because, so when you see Hohi, I'm a leader, you need me, you have to follow me. The tone rule in high class,When high class consonant plus long vowel, the tone is rising tone. When high class plus short vowel, the tone is low tone. And when high class plus vowels plus non-stop final consonant, the tone is rising tone. And then when high class consonants plus any vowels plus stop final consonant, the tone is low tone. For here, you can remember it's the long vowel, long mixed vowel, special vowel, and non-stop final consonant is the last syllable, so make it rising tone. And then if the short vowel or stop final consonant is a dead syllable, so make it low tone. All right. So when you see the tone mark in high class, we follow the tone mark. Tone mark 1, low tone. Tone mark 2, falling tone. Let's see the vocabulary. หอหีบ or หอนำ. นำ is mean lead. So หอนำ, common word. You will see 3 words. The word เหงา. So หอหีบ and งองู, they will come together like this. And then here is the special vowel. Ow. The consonant or the initial consonant is in the middle between the vowel ow, ngau, and we use the rising tone because when high class plus special vowel, the tone is rising. ต่อไปนะคะ the word หยุด, หยุด. This one นะคะ high class consonants plus stop final consonant make it low tone.Yeah, yeah, which means divorce. Yeah, make it low tone. ต่อไปค่ะ for the word grass. Here is we use หยอผู้หญิง and then the tone mark too, but we pronounce falling tone. ถูกต้องค่ะ yeah, yeah, because we have หอหีบ so we will follow the tone rule ofLeader. Yeah, make it falling tone. ต่อไปนะคะหญิงหญิง which mean female. ใหญ่ which mean big. ต่อไปนะคะ the word หน้าหน้า which mean face. หนังหนังwhich mean movie. ต่อไปนะคะ the word หนาวหนาว which mean cold. And then here is นอนหนู so after the word หนู which mean mouse หนู so you will see when we have the vowel or the tone mark we will placethe vowel or the tone mark, the second consonant, หนู, like this. And then the word เหนือ, เหนือ, which means north, เหนือ. This one is a rising tone. If high tone, which means beef, เหนือ. All right? And then the word เหนื่อยเหนื่อย which mean tired. คุณเหนื่อยไหม Are you tired? ต่อไปค่ะคำว่าหรือหรือ which mean or. And then the word sleep. And here is the word หลับหลับ so make it low tone. And then the word handsome in Thai.หล่อหล่อต่อไปนะคะ the word whiskey นะคะ in Thai เหล้าเหล้านะคะต่อไปค่ะจังหวัดจังหวัดand ต่อไปนะคะคำว่า sweet in Thai นะคะหวานหวาน make itRising tone. ต่อไปค่ะ the word หมา so which means dog หมา and then the word หลักหลัก which means man and next one the word bear and in Thai หมีหมี make it rising toneต่อไป the word pig or pork in Thai หมูหมู here is the m sound and then the word stink นะคะเหม็นเหม็น when you see a crocodile or ไม้ไต่คูนะคะ it's form short vowel alright ต่อไปนะคะ 10,000 the word หมื่นหมื่น and the last line ค่ะ for the word doctor นะคะ doctor in Thai we say หมอหมอ so make it rising tone because high class plus long vowel the tone is rising tone ต่อไปนะคะ the word เหมือนเหมือน so เหมือน which means likeOr same as, เหมือน. The last word is mean new, and in Thai we say ใหม่. And for the word ใหม่, we use special vowel I or I ไม้ม้วนค่ะ. เราจะอ่านด้วยกันนะคะ. We're gonna read it together. Are you ready? Okay นะคะ. พ่อของผมเป็นหมอพ่อชอบหมาพ่อของผมโกนหนวดทุกวันพ่อของผมหล่อมากพ่อเป็นผู้ใหญ่ใจดีวันหยุดพ่อชอบทำของหวานผมกินของหวานจนหมดพ่อชอบสัตว์หลายอย่างเช่นหมาหมีหมูหนูพ่อมีบ้านใหญ่พ่ออยู่ภาคเหนือพ่อชอบอากาศหนาวและชอบใส่หมวกผมหน้าเหมือนพ่อของผมAlright, ดีมากนะคะ And for us about the meaning, นะคะ I will tell you after you send me a homework. Let's see the homework. This is your homework. According to the passage, how many holiday words? And then we have a question. Holiday มีอะไรบ้าง? So it means what are there?Holiday. And for another sentence or another question, พ่อชอบสัตว์อะไรบ้าง? We're gonna answer, we're gonna do it together after I tell you about the meaning. Does anyone have any questions? If you have any questions, you can find us on Facebook, We Learn Thai Chiang Mai. Okay, see you the next lesson.สวัสดีค่ะ